gonna show you a video of how you know that people are lying on your video. So let's go to the first one. I made that one, but I don't really know. It was really bad. Let's get started. Hi guys. Not supposed to make video, because then everyone would want to come. So I'm at my own playground. I'm on a swing, and it's mine, and not lots of people come here. I have short hair. I'm not even wearing but I go to this playground. I love going to this playground. Super fun. It's my playground. I moved it in the park, and I'm at my park right now. Yeah, guys. And that was the first one, everyone. And this is the second one that I also made up. I don't know if anyone did it too, but let's get started. Hi, guys. If you guys see me with short hair, I cut my hair recently, and And then it's actually short. And if you don't notice, you only see a little bit of hair. Because I recently cut it super, super, super fresh. But really short hair. And it's only like right here, only. Not even wearing a ponytail or anything. It looks so pretty, right, guys? Maybe I should dye it like a little bit of blue. Maybe purple, because purple's my favorite color in the whole eternity. Oh, you see, like hair back here. It's only the last of my hair. So, yeah. And that was the other one, and I have a third one too. Let's get started. Hi guys, I'm in the beach right now. Super cool. That's the waves. See, I'm on my chair in the beach. Can't really show you, look. I'm in the beach. You guys go to the beach too, right? Can't really get up to my background too. That's one sit down and relax all the time in my chair. And that was all for today's video. And never lie to YouTube or anything, because people will call you. There is Did You Notice? So it's gonna go in your videos. It's gonna say, did you notice that she is not in the park because there's gates and it's at her house? So I don't want you guys lying, getting caught out.